Pleasant Ridge Reserve is the most awarded cheese in American history, and Wisconsin cheesemaker Andy Hatch was recently named one of Martha Stewart's 2016 American Makers.
The vetting process starts in the spring. Dozens of candidates, all brought by people on the editorial team. And then they spend the whole summer vetting and arguing over, you know, who is and isn't worthy. And apparently Martha's involved in all those meetings.
Although Stewart knew about the cheeses Andy crafts, she was much more interested in his background and experience.
I had to give a speech in New York, and that's what they asked me to talk about, was, you know, what it's like to start as an apprentice and gradually take over a business, and what stories like this can mean for the wider dairy industry.
Stewart's award recognizes the next generation of entrepreneurs who are creating useful products, pioneering new industries, and improving their local communities. Hatch is proud to be part of a community that supports that philosophy as well.
Because we have an infrastructure that supports experimentation, development of new products through the university, or there are a lot of shared resources. A lot of these new cheesemakers borrow time in people's facility, borrow space in aging rooms, and that just doesn't happen elsewhere.
And though he remains humble, the recognition doesn't go unnoticed.
To be selected amongst, you know, all types of artisans all throughout the country is maybe a first for us. And so that was really flattering.
And that's Wisconsin Dairy News.